Right, so we're testing a little bit of a different angle. See how this turns out. If it looks shit, then I'll get rid of it. Anyway, so Superbikes episode 8. So Superbike Sundays is going to get replaced with Airsoft Sundays pretty damn soon. This Sunday I'm going to be going to Airsoft. I've got some big fucking news, so I'll probably explain everything. You'll probably see this. I'll probably explain everything on a live stream whilst I'm there. Okay, I don't know if the camera saw that. I'm going to do a quick rewind. But there is a large pair of garden snips, shears, whatever the fuck you call it, in the middle of the road.
Later.
Do you get this problem too? Like every time you put the fucking lens on, you need a piss. Now I've got to reset fucking cameras and shit and redo it all. What the fuck is that about? Well, it's my own fault, I guess. Oh, bastards. Yeah, so what do you guys think to be ending a Superbike Sunday? Who still wants a GT Superbike Sunday every now and then? Or who just wants rid of them forever?
I am disabled. If I say I'm rough reg, I could get away with saying I'm disabled.
See, look at this sign on the door as old as a leaflet. Please remove helmet or lift visor. Common sense. Common fucking sense, man. Why is this pleb part behind me? Alright, onwards and upwards, I guess. Watching, guys, if you're still watching this, keep watching. Oh my. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, good lad. That's one. No, it's gonna try. Yo, can I get a high five? Or a fist bump? Come on. I can't even do that on my bike.